Baptistry of St. Lydia. Located 15 kilometers from the city of Kavala and next to the archaeological site of Philippon. There, by the river Zigakti, is the point where the Apostle Paul baptized the first Christians of Europe, Lydia. Today, baptistry is open and marriages and baptism take place. Every year, in celebration of St. Lydia of Philippicias, on May 20th, Christians are baptized in the same place.